deeper.
This here water rising in the creek must be climate change.
After you, Kelsey. Craig, turn the camera around, please. Okay.
Craig, turn around!
Hey, Craig, are you sure you want to do this? The rocks are really slippery.
Yeah, you don't want to damage the camera. You should probably just take off the helmet.
The whole point is to have the camera when we find Big Pinchy. Wet butts last for minutes, but proof lasts forever.
My son already.
I'm Jason's face.
It was soon after that juncture that I discovered the dark cave that is Big Pinchy's home.
I do not know what called me forward. I felt like the prickly finger of fate was poking me in the back.
Ow!
A briar patch?
These thorns are sharp as a dragon's toenails, which do not manicure. I'm very sharp. Did you actually go through these, JP?
No! This wasn't even here back then. Listen, guys, can we cut for a minute?
No, we can't. We have to keep the camera rolling continuously. No cuts. So that nobody, Jason, can accuse us of putting in a big crayfish at the last second.
Hey, look, I like being Mr. Explorer, Sailor Guy and all, but this stuff has been way more dangerous than when I came through here before. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I think we should turn back.
Yeah, I agree. Maybe we can try to take a reach tomorrow. If we go to the creek tomorrow without proof, Jason's gonna think JP was faking it, and I'm not letting that happen.
Jason.
Because you said Big Pinchy like zero times, and you said Jason's name like 10 million.
It's because without the proof, Jason's going to be.
There, Jason again.
Mama,
10 million
and
one. You care so much what Jason would think about it. And have you asked me how I feel about what Jason thinks? Guess what? He's a wrong.
I'm not so like
to care what you think about me.
Because I know
this
cover
today was Sean Hastings, the coolest thing ever. The Pinchster. The Grand Pincherina. Sorry,
it's
Big
like,
Pinchy, that's me.
It's like how
and any kid that does Big Pinchy can eat
chocolate strawberries.
I don't know why Jason makes me so like
practice
so
I'll make my own strawberries.
Can that
my own way.
Jealous?
When he makes fun of us. You're right. We shouldn't care what Jason thinks. Sorry I put you guys in so much danger.
What was I thinking?
He's like my number two. That's the max.
It's okay. Nobody was hurt. Except for you.
Now what? I mean, we're caught in the rain, having nothing to eat in a cave. Jimmy, is this lucky?
Well, shiver me timbers.
It is that cave! There should be the cave etching that I left last time. Cracky boy, time to shine.
This is me and the butterfly. That's the creek.
Oh, he's stuck.
Sure, I don't want to see it.
This path led me to this hidden chamber.
Wow.
Oh, and you see that rock under the bear?
Under the bear, that's where I found Big Pinchy for the first time. I have no way of knowing if Big Pinchy still lives here. Maybe he married, had kids, and moved to an apartment. But if he's anywhere, he's under this rock.
Here. Little help here, please.
One, two,
three.
Oh, no, huge.
Well, well, there. Do you remember me? When I saw you in between those rocks all those years ago, I thought you were trapped.
that needed help. I guess I was your fool. As green as pea soup, I was your home. But that made me think, and that thought never left me. How can he live in that small pool? What would he eat? I must find him again with my lifetime companions. I'm glad to see you all right, old man. I brought you booty from overseas. And hey, I'll be back to check on you again, Big Pinchy. Phone?
What?
Take a picture with your phone. How many times are you going to see a giant crayfish with a lovely pop in your life?
Nah, man. We have this eyeball camera and hard drive to store this memory. No stupid pictures for Jason.
Yeah, I want pictures, Craig.
Then you go on adventures like we. Big Pinchy just might pinch you.
I want my fingerprint to be on it.
Most of it.
Hey,
let's get it going with Big Honey Crunch.
Daddy,
that's Captain Crunch. There you go.
Sold separately. Sets from a shrine. Additional pieces of video games sold separately.
I've been telling everyone. The secret to great teeth is having healthy gums.
New Crest Advanced Gum Restore. Detoxifies below the gum line and restores by helping heal gums in as little as 7 days. Crest, the number one toothpaste brand in America.
A lot can happen with this simple.
I think it's getting hard.
I got no healthy gums.
Get people excited.
Thank you for giving your all to the 20 pounds.
Yeah.